for the next three, are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, ready, and go. There was a boy who lived on a small island called Singapura. Alright, good. This way, thank you. His name was Hang Nadim. He was 7 years old.
Alright, very good. Smile, smile, smile.
Hang Nadim liked to play on the beach. Hang Nadim is playing with his small friends, yeah? He's playing on the beach alone. I should have told you that earlier on. Okay, one day he heard some fishermen shouting, "Toda! Garfish! Go on!" You see the fisherman is Puma Garfish that I'm here again. Okay, never mind. Alright, good. Then many garfish leapt from the sea and attacked with a long sharp bill. Alright, well, you've got a racer over there. Kill, kill! Alright. Ah, okay. We've got some assaulting garfish. Garfish, please return back to the sea. Thank you, you've done your job. Okay, good. The fisherman had no weapons to fight back. Many died.
Oh, okay.
Hang Nadim had an idea. He told the king how they could stop the attack. Where is my dear king? Now, please share your plan to save Singapore. The king would not. And let his men cut down banana trees and use the trunk as shields. Oh, very good. Okay, good. Man, please look more.
Yeah.
Energetic. Get them to cut down the trunk and bring it over here. Very good. And then you will hide behind the banana trunk, waiting for the arrival of the party. You get to one party, they're just waiting. This is waiting for action. Okay, good. When the garfish tried to attack again, their bills were stuck in the trunk. Garfish, go! Okay, now, what is going to happen next? The king's men could now kill the garfish. Singapura was safe. Go! Kill them! Alright. Can cook the garfish or something else now. Okay, good. And then Singapura was saved! Go on!
Singapura was saved!
Alright.